And if you make a mistake, they're going to go the other way.
They've been holding opponents to 41% shooting during this win streak. Now we're on Clarendon. Shot clock winding down. Oh, the crossover doesn't get the roll.
Oh, boy, this place would have gone crazy if that went in.
They are still gasping. That could have been an ankle breaker, soul taker for Ryan Howard. And Layshia Clarendon lives to see another day.